As the legislature considers impeachment proceedings, South Dakota Attorney General Jason Ravnsborg's investigation file is now in the hands of State House Speaker Spencer Gosch. However, the public will not see those files. Today, Kettleband News received a letter of denial from the Legislative Research Council following our public records request. We've posted a copy of the letter along with this story for you on Kettleband.com.
Sioux Falls and